and welcome to this episode. In this episode, I want to take you to Kampala. There's a special attachment to Ugandans and their city. Ugandans love their city. I'll be able to show you the different activities that we managed to catch up on the Kampala City Festival. And then you see the excitement Ugandans have when it comes to their city. You know, Kampala is classified as number one, probably tourism city in East Africa when it comes to nightlife, when it comes to jolly people, when it comes to all lots of stuff. I managed to move around with a camera in the city festival, and then I saw a couple of things which I want to bring to you in this episode. Well, it can't be all that I've talked about. It's actually more than that. Don't go away.
Thanks for traveling with Darius. So as you can see behind me here, it's a beehive of activities. This is how Ugandans celebrate their city. Yeah? No jokes, no nothing. So let me take you there. Wait a minute.
Senegal, come Senegal. London today. Jemma walked on today. Ding my walk, ding my walk, ding my walk, ding my walk. You meet me, they meet.
None of us are ever invincible. Even though we may think we are. Dream away, dream away, dream away, dream away.
Mokole, 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 mokole. Burgle ni mi jangle lu barina. Sawarulu, mokulululu. Zubasare, burgle de mawes. Des moi que parle tu gueule mal amour la to
Miss Senegal that I love so. Weren't you once free my Senegal? Long ago, long ago, long ago, long ago.
protocolo ci ban khatne e bu bare dole ci ramon jaga
bare dole je ramon jaga
Senegal.
girl, sorry. An out girl, jump Senegal.
Golo ci bam khatne Il bu bare dole ci xamul jaga
Someday.
This road where I'm standing is the busiest road in the whole of Kampala. It's my first time to see it empty like this. And it's crossed there, It's not a car-free zone like it is in some other cities. No. Something important is happening behind there, and we've been there. We've seen it. Kampalans love their city. Ugandans love their city. We can't bring enough of this. Maybe next time when we come back. Thanks for traveling with Darius. We'll see you next time. Bye. Ciao.
So it really still affirms that this is the power of Africa, and everything you do here is so amazing. Everything you meet here is so ridiculously nice. Thanks for watching. I see you in the next episode as we traverse the whole country to see what is in the countryside in this part of Africa. Thanks for traveling with Darius. I know you got it,